A trial date has been set in Manatee County for Commissioner George Kruse, his DUI case. He pled not guilty to crashing his car into a tree near his home back in April. He says his wife was driving. Deputies say that body camera video and an emergency alert system in his car shows otherwise. He'll face a judge again on February 6th.